Welcome back. Let's play some more 10-minute games on Shogi Wars. Good luck. We have a fourth file rook player. I used to play this way too. I don't know how you force this pawn to continue moving. Let's get my king out of here. Wow. Okay. It's something that's not the duck leg strategy, but it's awfully similar in shape, but it's not. Okay. Let's defend this point. So this is how you force the pawn to keep moving. Or you how you provide the force such that this can keep moving. Let's just keep defending stuff, right? Our opponent isn't actually threatening anything here. Much as we might feel threatened, there isn't an actual threat with this arrangement of pieces. All right, let's exchange my rook's pawn. Interesting. We'll play this risky move because that allows me to follow with this not so risky move. Maybe that's been our opponent's plan since the first move of the game, is to threaten this. I don't know. But it does raise questions about who's threatening what, who's being threatened, or what's being threatened.
Nanafu.
So I attack this pawn. I'm threatening to drop a pawn and then win this. But not really. My bishop is hanging. My rook is hanging. Let's go back and try this again. So I'm hitting a rook or bishop, hitting a gold and a pawn. Now I'm hitting this bishop. Okay. My rook is surrounded, so I don't have much choice here. I don't know why I'm stopping to think. I have to take this. Okay, I expose my bishop. Then I attack this rook. Keep in mind, my bishop's still hanging this entire time. This is still scary. But I can continue making threats while being afraid. Maybe I should have just taken here and dropped the bishop there instead. But then it wouldn't potentially be attacking two things. I was thinking about this rook retreats and then my silver pursues the rook. That might be a faulty way of thinking when I could have just taken and dropped here, but then I don't have a follow-up. Attacking this doesn't really do anything, does it? All right. So now I attack a gold and the center pawn, and this gold is supporting the silver. And has my opponent finally run out of things to block checking pieces with? Or are they going to block with this bishop or this rook? I don't know. But I have four pawns in hand. But what do these four pawns do? They look beautiful. Let's check the overlay. The overlay looks fine. So, would be cool if I could continue attacking, but I don't know that I can. Taking this pawn might have been the brighter move, but then, like, it's not easy for the rest of my pieces to break in. Their king could just run. I don't have another piece to attack with, but then I could try dropping a pawn. Here, I can certainly try dropping a pawn. Yeah, that doesn't work the way I think that they think it works. If I check, takes. Silver drop, they can't take the silver, and then I get the
Gofun.
bishop. That's how this tactic works, as far as I read it. Yeah, here, that's a check, and they cannot take my silver because this would be mate. So I sacked my bishop for a silver, and now I'm going to exchange, or threaten to exchange my silver for a bishop. So, no profit immediately, but this breaks through. And then, yeah, my rook can invade next. So I've got some initiative here, we'll say. They're gonna drop a bishop. Oh, actually, they don't, because I could drop a counter or drop a bishop. Interesting. I mean, I have a shot, but this would give them the rook back in hand. So it's not a good shot. Let's just step away, you know. Speaking words of wisdom, let it be. All right, so. We're carefully avoiding any sort of bishop fork. At least the obvious ones. Yeah, there's this one too. Not quite as obvious, but it's still there. All right, you get a pawn. I get annoyed. It's fine. So I promote my pawn, unless I guess you do something to stop it. But I don't know that it can be stopped. This horse can't exactly directly attack this, nor can it directly protect that square. So what follows after this pawn drop is maybe I drop my silver here. Okay. Yep, that's legal.
Sampun.
I guess I take it. Then they have a fork. They have a fork no matter what I do, unless I retreat. All right, we have the world's most cowardly dragon. It's fine. I could have taken this my silver general. Why didn't I do that? I was afraid. Like, my dragon's not defended by anything. But fear begets fear. So. We just made this game more complicated. Hooray. I mean, it's still fine. I promote. I mean, this push, I promote. They advance the rook, I drop a silver. I still have a very spooky attack. But. It's not what it could have been. We're letting the perfect be the enemy of the good. And really, I should have just silver takes would have quelled that. Oh, I missed this too. All right, so if they take this directly, then I take a knight directly.
Nihun.
Maybe I have better than just taking the knight. I mean, the taking the knight threatens me, so how can I have better than that? Bishop drop also indirectly threatens me, but then they defend the knight. Right, so yeah, this rook can try. Oh, never mind. They defend one mate, but they missed another.
1分30秒.
Sucks for the game. They defend the square directly in front of the king, but wasn't quite good enough here. One down, two to go. Let's do it. Good luck. I have a pawn in hand, sir. What's about to happen here? What the hell is that? This is me playing cautiously because you spooked the heck out of me with this. I don't get it. I don't know what we're doing here. I really don't know what we're doing. All right, you got my curiosity. Maybe you also have my head. Let's find out.
7分.
Gofun.
Maybe that's extremely dangerous. I just don't know. I blocked my own bishop. That's not smart. Blocking your own pieces is how you get in trouble.
2分30秒.1分30秒.
What a mess. I originally imagined that I wasn't gonna go into something. I wasn't gonna pursue something just like this. But here we are. Time pressure is getting to my brain.
20秒。 10秒。
That was tense. Thanks. Two down, one to go. Good luck. What to play against primitive climbing silver? Let's consider this. Maybe this is the wrong meta. I don't know. Alright, I don't know what to do. Very clearly, I didn't know what to do. Well then. This could be a mess. Pawn, pawn, silver. No. maybe this? This can't work, right? I keep reading and I'm not seeing what's going on here. So, what's going on here? Something's happening here. Okay, I can take this pawn, right? Where's the trick? Maybe in other lines there's a tactic, and maybe this bishop check is what saves my ass here. But I don't know. Like, if they drop a silver or something. I don't know what, either a bishop or a silver that attacks my bishop. I could run away. Okay. Here I can drop that. We exchange. Or the rook runs and I take an ekremote. Either way, I come out on top of this adventure. So I think I'm profiting. Huh? Okay, I guess, yeah, here the rook does do something.
Nanafun.
Don't think they should have taken the pawn, tempting as that prospect was. I just don't know what to do here.
5分。
I don't have mate. My castle's not perfect. Okay, we'll try to make use of the pieces, but I'm not fully confident in this idea. Looks interesting.
Sanpun. Two
Okay, we'll try this. So this king is not, I mean, neither of our kings are perfectly castled, but we've launched the end game regardless, even with my gold hanging. Maybe I need to back off 1 second and do something about this hanging goal. But this will give the opponent more time to get their act together.
2分.
They can't wimp out now. If they drop a pawn, I drop a knight. They already have a knight in hand. Oh, I should have dropped a silver. That would have been one move faster here. Although, maybe much more dangerous, so maybe what I did was best. There's their knight drop. Maybe this is too aggressive.
Ippun.
All right, let's see, without a gold, without a rook, how it is that they manage an attack. No golds, no rooks. Those are the constraints. If there is a way to do such an attack, it's got my curiosity. It's not just that they have no rooks and no golds. I have two gold generals vaguely in the vicinity of my king.
Sanju byo. 20秒。
Mouse slip. Not the worst mouse slip ever. Shit. I'm blind. Thanks for the game.
時間切れ.
I'm blind. And deserve when I got there. Alright, that's 3 games for the day. Hopefully that you found that half as exciting as I did. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.